Okay. You don't have to be able to use. I'm probably going to edit out the sound, but you can say something if you want. The teachers are having their first lunch back in the hot cafeteria. And this is Christy. And this is Mimi. You're going to see me with this camera in my face a lot this year, so just get used to it. We're starting our first broadcast, and today we're covering the teacher's luncheon. Do you have anything to say, Mrs. Seth?
No, I'm speechless.
Okay. Good enough.
You're swimming. Anyone wants to swim when it's over?
All right.
Hey, Becky, give us a wave. This is for our first Lapuma broadcast. Hey. Well, this is still happening.
We'll have a microphone that will work outside, inside, CD player, tape deck, and everything. That'll be nice. We should have that within the next 2 to 3 weeks. And also this year, we're going to try to have a carnival, and that'll be on October 30th, day before Halloween, in place of the Halloween parade out in the blazing hot sun. It'll be after school. So we'll be talking to you more about that because we are really appreciating like your help. And it'll be a lot of fun for the kids. Calling it like a harvest festival, not so much Halloween day. I'd also like to take this chance to introduce the people that are here so we can thank them for making this lunch for you all.
Yeah.
The chairperson of this is Lisa Knauss, if she can come up here. Okay, also we have here today Nancy Boer. She's the historian, so she'll be making all the notes and putting
$100,000
bar. We think you are worth a million but could only afford this $100,000 bar. We present this kit to you with gratitude for all you do for our children. Listen, this is you.